Welcome to 1502 College Road in Dover, Delaware. I'm going to take you on the tour of this beautiful home that's just recently built in 2020 and show you all the stunning features of the home. So out front, we have a beautiful stamped concrete driveway that you could probably fit maybe 4 or 5 cars out here in the driveway. And then there is a garage that we'll see that also opens up into the backyard. So this front garage has a garage door out back that will open up. All right, we have Trex decking for the front porch that is covered. And you have some beautiful landscaping here, nice accents on the windows, nice storm door here, beautiful front door. So College Road is located in the city limits of Dover. And you're super close to all the amenities. All right, so once you come in, you have a living area off to the left. You have the hallway that goes to the kitchen with the beautiful arches there, and then the stairway that goes upstairs. All right, so directly off the front door is a closet. And we're going to go around this way to the living area. So one thing I noticed is you have very deep windowsills. You have tray ceilings in here with your recessed lighting, ceiling fan. Your hookups for cable are already in the wall. Nice crown molding up there. This floor is tile flooring throughout, so you will find no carpet in this home. Tile flooring, and it's got the wood look. And that opens up to a dining area, open to the kitchen. You have this beautiful archway. Beautiful ceilings and lighting, lots of natural light here. And then just off the dining area, you have skylights and a beautiful sitting room, or an extra den space. And then off of that is your sliding door. More Trex decking. The ceiling fan and lighting outside. So beautiful outside space. There is your garage door to come out back. Fenced in yard, fully fenced in. This part of the fencing will be back on. You have a shed out back for extra storage. The stamped concrete continues here at the landing. Outside outlets, your slider, so we'll go back in. The kitchen, so we have granite. Lots of lighting, lots of space. You could put some seating here. Dishwasher, electric stove, everything is electric here at this home. You have a nice island, which also could allow for more seating here at the island. You have soft close drawers and cabinets. So along with the soft close drawers and cabinets, in this cabinet, you have pull-out drawers that pull out, also are soft close. You have a double sink, garbage disposal. Beautiful fridge. Okay, there's the front door. Off of the kitchen is a big pantry, and then that is access to the conditioned crawl space. So no more of going outside to get into the crawl space. It's off of the kitchen is the garage. Nice concrete floor, automatic doors. Okay, and then you have a half bath right here. A This is, would be under the stairs, so they utilize this space for some more storage. So everything is very open concept. You go right into the kitchen. Okay, we're gonna go upstairs. So just off the stairs, when you go right, there's a bedroom. Nice size. And then you have your closet. Some shelving. This is one of two full baths for up here. Again, the arches continue in the bathroom. You have a nice tub. Everything you need there. Just off the steps, when you come upstairs, there's a linen closet. And then this could be considered another bedroom or an office. Currently, it's got an open art doorway here. A door could be easily put back in. Got ceiling fans in all the rooms. Nice deep closet here in this room. Beautiful flooring upstairs. Then this is another bedroom. Okay, then we have the primary suite. Primary suite right here with ceiling fan. You've got your controls for the air conditioning. Again, you've got the ready, cable ready. You got a view of out back. And we have the double sinks. Again, soft close goes throughout. Nice tile in the shower with a nice seat. You got a linen closet here. And this would be your primary closet. So lots of space here with shelving. Got shelving over here. And then here, right in the closet, you'll find the hookup for the washer dryer. How convenient. So the washer dryer hookup is right off of the primary bedroom's closet. So you can just throw all your clothes right in the washer and dryer here. And there's the hot water heater. Okay. So that completes the tour for now, but if